Kill Paul, you have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay. Kiss my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save him. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
That's really dangerous, Ajay. We want him alive to pay for what he's done, but be careful. And Ajay, if you can, take pictures of his interrogation chambers. It'll go a long way in convincing people that he's a monster. Just keep your head down. Don't let them see you. Don't get caught.
No way to grow up.
Don't spend any longer there than you have to, huh?
No, I understand. I understand. I can't. I'm literally walking into a meeting right now. All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I'll be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me? Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace.
Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Okay. Bye, ladybug.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended.
Show me what you got! shot!
Get him!
What is going on?
Fuck ya!
Down! Look at him!
Look at him!
Sends her regards.
Noora? What? She thinks her family's still alive? Oh man, we killed them years ago. Dear Mommy letters? I've been writing them myself! Well, with Ashley, my daughter's help, I told her it was for a pen pal. But she's a real tearjerker, my Ashley. I really think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. Made me and the wife bawl like babies. Come on! Don't be like that! Don't pretend you give a damn when you don't! Huh? Find your inner truth, Ajay! The truth is you're good at killing!
He's alive! If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Who threw that? Fucking savages! Look out! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man. Ajay, please. Please, I need my cell phone. Get off me, you monkey fuckers. Ashley, baby, daddy's here.
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.